emergency powers will give the executive very broad powers over many things, no, including biddings and contracting. So, ang importante ngayon, ano ba yung strategy? Kasi hindi tayo pwedeng band-aid solution eh. Bakit mo kailangan ba ng emergency powers? Ano ba yung hindi magawa ng regular bidding process sa ngayon dahil hindi namin alam yung strategy? So we have to know what is the strategy first. No? We have to know the overall long-term strategy, because right now, kung masosolve naman natin without emergency powers, then mas maganda yun, because if you shortcut the bidding process, definitely magkakaroon ng cloud of doubt in the minds of the people, and ayaw natin yung ganun. No? We want to make it as transparent as possible. Hindi naman ako hindi open, but I think there's a process to do that. I think the first process is, what is the strategy? Educate us kung ano yung strategiya para mabawasan yung traffic at ma-solve yung problema natin sa traffic. I think we have to learn from the past nung we granted the executive powers or emergency powers. We have to learn from the past, no? Because baka in the long run, tayo naman ang magiging magbabayad nung mga kinontrata ng executive. So we have to know exactly what are the details. Hindi pwedeng band-aid solutions lang, hindi pwedeng 2 years. We have to know what is the long-term solution for the traffic. Ang gusto naman natin makita, bakit hindi ba magamit yung present setup ngayon at kailangan pa ng emergency powers. Then we go into the details of the strategy. Ano ba yung dapat ipatayo within 2 years para ma-resolve itong problema natin sa traffic? Those are the things that we need to see. I think it's a process. We start with the strategy first.